No, like, let go of me. Father just finished telling me that we're getting married next week. Apparently, the family that my father is planning to marry my sister to has been very powerful in the war. They just took down another two villages. And apparently they're on a pretty bloodthirsty route. So my father suggested that not one, but two of his daughters be offered as a way of showing good faith between our village. There. He's just honestly trying to draw enough attention to let other people know that we are allies with the most powerful militia in the war. He's set to arrive 1 week from today. And then my sister and I, go to Chitterell to get married, to live there forever with my husband. The brother apparently is an Imperial Guard, and he's well on his way to becoming a captain, a commander, a king. They're just trying to secure new territories so that they can place more of their family across the map, across the valley. My father just wants to make sure that our family gets a piece of the treasure, right? He's just trying to cover his own butt. I guess what's done is done. I guess I should also consider it an honor, seeing as that it's for the venture of peace. I should be grateful that I was chosen for such a grand honor. Right. Now, if you'll excuse me, Captain. I have to go begin preparations for the wedding with my sister. Good day. Oh. My dear sweet children, you are getting more amazing by the minute. Now, darling, don't be afraid to lean into those notes. Like, really lean in. Like this. Thank you, my lovelies. I know you'll all play very beautifully at the ceremony. You make me so proud. Now run along. I must be off to get my dress. Well, sweetie, to be honest, I'm a little scared. You're right. Why should I be scared? He is a guard. And he'll keep me and all of us here safe. You're right. I really don't have anything to worry about, do I? None of us do. Now go on. Thank you so much, Captain. I'm just so clumsy, I didn't even see that step. Oh, thank you. Let me stand up. Huh? Oh, yeah. Yes, this is the dress. I didn't want to see it, so I had them place it in this chest. Silly, right? I'm getting married. I should be happy. Not sad. Maybe in time I will be. Happy. I guess I'm just tired. Yeah. Could you help me with the dress? Please. Thank you, I'll accompany you. Yeah, just put it over there, right there in the corner. That's fine. Perfect. Thank you, Captain. Good night. The violin? That's right. I forgot. You used to listen from the other side of the wall when I practiced. I've always loved the sound of a violin. It makes me feel free when I play it. It really does make me feel free. Yeah. Yes, good night.